Well, firefighters have just pulled away from the scene, and just behind them was the fire investigators who are out here now working to determine the cause of this fire here on Vale Avenue. Of course, when we got here, you could take a look at video. It was around 4 a.m. when this house on Vale Avenue was up in flames all the way from the back to the front. Now, we did speak to neighbors here who say that no one lives in this house anymore, but the homeowners were making repairs over the last couple of weeks. Of course, we're still working to get details from officials as well, again, as what caused the fire here. Again, this is Vale Avenue. Back to you guys in the studio.